civilizations, extraterrestrials, myths and monsters, missing persons, magic and witchcraft, unexplained phenomena. In Search of Cameras are traveling the world, seeking out these great mysteries. This program was the result of the work of scientists, researchers, and a group of highly skilled technicians.
Today's weekend movie on Channel 43, your favorite movie station, will continue in a moment.
We want to make sure everyone gets this free information.
You said you want to change.
Country's drunks, drinking dish soap, configure dope smoke, dare down the rival, Masonic bobbles, declare robbery, binary, visual scary, Bloody Mary, verse Crazy Mary, Mary Jane politics, it's illegal to smoke weed, when cash grow, with speeds, burn it all, then legalization continue. Blood sport venues, super sport, motorcycle crashes, road rash, road rage, bars of iron gauge, Nicolas Cage glasses, Johnny Cage status, kick them lyrics is out. If they're out of line, they're all line dancers, writing songs, the country and western. Who guessing? The guess who? Who can't afford shoes when drugs sold? Crime, apocalypse, behold. Dead pale horse, bull, pale dead horse, the hearse hour, eating flour, call them Dust Man, Spider-Man, right for congressmen, cause they got masks, politically correct, politically false, no pulse, hospital robotics, Dr. Octopus formulas, foundation of the deceased, formation of psychopaths, mic stand is the staff. Turned to a serpent, Moses told the society with leprosy to see the surgeons.
1954, during the Eisenhower administration, led to an interesting treaty called the Grieta 1954 Treaty. It was the Alien-Human Treaty. And supposedly the aliens had come in and exchanged technology, and they'd want to take an occasional human being and a few head of cows, and accurate books were supposedly to be kept, and all this kind of stuff. And of course, eventually all that broke down, and aliens are notorious for being liars, even greater liars than so-called, end quote, we humans are. Alien treaties are often just not even the pieces of paper they're written on. They're just really kind of worthless. Anyway, my work as a geologist in building underground military bases, some of which are over 2 miles underground. And I think when you listen to Al tonight, if you have a chance to listen to him, he will speak of, Al's actually been on some of the high-speed monorail subway cars, if you might want to call them, that link these bases together. Some of them are capable of riding on a cushion of air about 3/4 of an inch off a rail at a better part of Mach 2. And he's actually been on one of these trains. I've only been in one of the tunnels and helped build some of the tunnels. Alien-human war.
Visualize money to energy to become powerful. TV MCs rhymes belong at the carnival. Recipes of disease brought diseases from chimpanzees. Lord of the air can't compare to anxieties. 28 centuries later, Darth Vader. There's still haters, might as well feed the hatred of real rhymes to alligators. Same as the snake, corpse fake. Don't attend the wake. Cocaine made from cake. dealers needing medical attention. When bakeries similar symbolic to pharmacies, pharmaceutical rituals, stereotypical techniques created for crystal. Silicon-based, free-based, bioelectrical engineering mirrors, reflection with mirrors, digital, artificial, biological, optical illusions. Ain't a single person agreed to believe what is seen. This consensus, consequences of false history, constructed lessons. Ain't no if past presidents were real either. The card dealers, all cards, pictures of jokers. The streets were casinos for cash. The show's over.
They're called dumbs. Like, you can learn a lot from this dummy. But DUMB stands for Deep Underground Military Base. And, or a Deep Underground, Dumb 2, for instance, is a submarine base. And I have built a few of those, too, which are off our continental shelves and then certain islands and out in the Atlantic and the Pacific in strategic locations. A lot of us have been kept in the dark. We've been given, maybe most recently over here, photographs of an alien at Roswell. I'll just make a very brief statement about that. The photographs cannot stand up to a computer grain analysis test and therefore are retouched or faked. They're not real. The real one, the real photograph of the charred or dead alien that was, or one of the several that were autopsied is over here, was given to me by a friend by the name of Skip Fulmback of Seattle. And his father worked as one of the principal doctors. He was from Germany at the time, and worked on some of the autopsy material, from what I understand, along with other people. Anyway, you just can't believe everything, and that goes for me. You got to get out there and do your homework. Like I always say, you might don't put your spectacles on. You put your skepticals on when you listen to me. We have the new periodic table. It's got 140 elements. Now, in our high schools of today, I was in a high school about a week ago, I saw a new periodic table had 105 elements on it. Now, somewhere, we're not being told the truth. We're being lied to at every turn and every corner. We're considered less than morons. Morons. So, the government has made itself an entity, an independent taxing body, an entity into itself. And isn't accountable to anybody, not even the so-called New World Order. They just go ahead and do everything willy-nilly as they please. There's nobody checking. No have to worry about this. Occasionally there's a senator who pokes a nose in here and there, and that senator finds out either nicely or not so nicely that you don't do things like that. Now, if we're to gain a grip on our country, if we're to take our country back, we must first ask our public officials. If they cannot tell us the truth, then we will impeach them, or they will be impeached, or they will be tried as traitors. This is pretty stiff language. Already it's slowly beginning to trickle out to occur to a number of people that this may be the only way out. Alien-human war.
The running man can't withstand the onslaught of the apocalypse. Who got thousands of clips? The universe is a myth. Customers got all that ice. Don't slip. Steve Buscemi shooting weapons. Close view to the whip. The running man. Schwarzenegger at the kegger. Mr. Freeze ain't Heath Ledger. These flows carry stoves. Lucifer's car on fire. Public watching the show. The running man. Channel Zero. The world ain't need heroes. When the rich dope fiends calculate all them zeros. The running man. Reality series called the ghetto. Suburbanites watch the humans go crazy and mental. The running man. Yo, this just compared to Coliseums.
running from the weaponry and urns at the mausoleums to running man, sprinting for the life. Live with TVs, the written wills and deeds ain't even got trustees. The running man, Jesse Ventura, ain't care if he bleed. How many politicians snorting cocaine and smoking weed? The running man, this is the programs from the future. To get more ratings, cameramen might shoot ya. The running man, apocalyptic dystopian ain't utopia. The planet got currencies generated from computers. The running man.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Woman fell down the stairs on the commercials. I'm falling and I can't get up with dress rehearsals. That weed green glow for cash flow, it's Gia Betts.
The new Matrix.
What they get bitten by, who knows what diseases it's got. That bot stinks, what is they boiling cat piss? Hip hop police stations got studios and track lists. Cops try to rhyme, sound like old school Busta Rhymes. What them talk about, who do they got in check? They even paint their face black when they're going to cash a check. More bills to collect, got dough, it's bill collection. Ain't no one care about bad credit to mention. What if hip-hop was a social experiment and invention? The corporations ain't no hip-hop was the party. So the crews wouldn't shoot, rather chill at the party. How they create merchandise from human culture. Watch the investors, watching and calling them vultures.
The new Matrix.
Portuguese coast, 1938, crooked artifact theft market, combustible explosive with gallon tanks, shipments and boats. Crime extravaganza still afloat. Extravagant, extraordinary flotation devices, devilish developments. Small world, Dr. Jones, she belong at the museum. Jewelry encrusted crucifixes. This ain't the dog and pony show. All characters from movies are phony. Visuals of CGI, graphic interface, Interstellar, Sega Genesis and Super Nintendo, 2061 Xbox with Sony computer consoles, digitally animated knee-trained visualization for configuration of the artificial optical spectrum, white suits and white hat, red rose with a pocket, millionaires, perpetual green remaining the target, overwhelming fires that season destruction, who's floating with flows when lyrics need in a lifeboat, how much did the price say with winter coats? 30,000 for what? Even the ultra rich had enough. When the poor outdoors acting undead, the paragraphs read.
Also, our founding fathers, George Washington, Patrick Henry, and a few of the other ones came up and said that you don't want to let the beast out of the box. Here's a very light element. It's composed of lithium metal, as well as a alien element. A little heavier than hydrogen, but a little lighter than helium, also employed in this. It's used in secretive methods of propulsion. And it also is in a peculiar scalenohedral crystalline form. And anything scalenohedral, and by the way, a scalene triangle is no side is equal to another side. A scalenohedral metallic crystalline structure is definitely alien element, or alien technology converted over to our own technology. These were given to me about a year ago. They're called alien or aurora drops. It's supposedly the skins of the black jets, some of the ones that are coming in at very high rates of speed. They're still glowing.
There's something else, some kind of secret code or hidden control. They push a button, and all of a sudden, they're gone. I've been trying to figure it out.
All right, now everybody listen up. Now we're obviously not getting to enough people because look at our numbers tonight. There should be twice as many of us here. We're getting too sloppy, that's all there is to it. Now their detection is becoming more effective. so we have to be more careful. Stay aware of keeping up appearances. Go to work, punch your time clocks. Do what's expected of you. We've gotten reckless, and the movement's suffering for it.
Time to stop talking about it, trying to figure out how it happened. Now we start spilling some blood.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. It's not working. We don't stand a chance with a few guns and grenades.
So what are we supposed to do?
We bide our time. We seek out and locate their signal and shut it off. Wake people up. Now, Dave here works at KRDA. Now, he claims that the signal may be coming from one place.
KRDA is clear. The transmission is going out clean. The signal's coming from somewhere else.
Computer code, dangerous conspiracy theories, portals with CERN for certain, D-Wave System Corporations, Diamond Capstones, Quantum Leap, Melatonin Significance Dignified, Dealings for the Disregard, Sent Regards, Ultimate Destination, Ultimatum, Egyptian Set, Word Spin, Algorithms, Algorithmic, Properties, the cosmic key, charged with shootings, that's like giving speeding tickets at Indianapolis 500, apocalypse now. Casino hotels are Babel, MCs need to purchase vowels, wheel of life, no fortune for the fortunate. Fortune 500 million cash scandals and scoundrels. Scandalous police scanners, David Cronenberg scanners. Lyricists are delirious. Deleting dope deliveries, television zombie city. The real horror is they got clone robot toys for actors. The planet massacre ain't called Earth no more. Who live in poor digital floors? Bullets soar, sentences conclusive to water with shores.
I spent a lot of time examining the genesis of what is known as Morgellon syndrome, described in a recent abstract as an emerging multi-system illness characterized by unexplained dermopathy and unusual skin-associated filament production. Morgellon sufferers, not all, but certainly many, are fiber factories. You can visit the Morgellon section at aboutthesky.com or Jan Smith's excellent website, morgellonsexposed.com. The new Matrix.
Stop wasting your damn bullets, you jerks! You need to hit their heads! I told you! See? Like this!
That ain't archaeology. Them tomb robbers. Screenplay by Lawrence Kasdan. Directed by an Herb Kush. Perp. Possessed possession. Possible possibility. Story by George Lucas. Hip hop attorneys. Ron Burgundy. Them records ill, your honor, something to ponder. Al Pacino was a poppin', the cosmic serpent, the devil advocate. Keanu Reeves is the lawyer, then change his appointment to hackers. Mr. Anderson, you even help your landlady take out the garbage. Stop researching government files and being a target. There's even digital DNA humanoids at the market. Elon Musk, them cars can't transport to Mars. Total recall, Morpheus using landlines for telephone calls. No cell phone, cellular, deconstructing, deconstructive. Non-productive, the Nebuchadnezzar is a non-profit organization. And Mr. Smith ain't understand hieroglyphs at the Smithsonian. Blood sacrifice, auditoriums, audio-visual ideologists. Ideology, audiences, can't perceive.
or Clifford Carnicom's extensive research at the Carnicom Institute website and any number of other websites, blogs, and forums on the internet to hear the horror stories of those who find oozing sores on their skin that never heal and that produce strange, unidentifiable, unnatural fibers, in many cases leading to discoveries of other materials emerging from these lesions, including crystals, shards of silica, metallic objects, and strange bioforms. Precursor-like, science fiction-like.
Can you dig it?
The New Matrix.
Cops stopping traffic. People thinking they're giving tickets. They're giving drug deals. Planets surreal. Transportation with skills. The skill set. Lift automobiles. The forklift. The anti-crisis. The humanoid theory. Dr. Jekyll. Identity fraud. The invisible man. 1940s. Radio station. Transmission. Impossible mission. Monopoly got alien policies. Appearance of orcs. Conduct the orchestra. Black orchards. The horror feature. Creature. Creative feature. Presentations. Animals pacing. Ain't went to the grocery store. They're selling blood galore. Shooting galleries. The new artwork. Expensive hotels. New York. Sky fly. Skyline. Skyrocket. Skylight. The living nice. Arsenic with the rice. Don't eat products arriving from ships. The shipwreck. Shipments of perfume. Who drank that? Garbage bag worn for a mask. Garbage man.
Here's one of the hardest so-called man-made rocks. Once again, it's got a number of alien counterpart. It's got an alien crystalline structure to it, very advanced. It's about 11 times harder than a diamond, about 70 times stronger than a diamond, capable of standing temperatures in excess of 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. It is employed as very thin coatings or windows, tiny windows, in hypersonic aircraft that exceed Mach 5. Here's an interesting artifact. Right here in this hunk of rock, which by the way was an old 100,000-year-old chipping tool found in Jordan, is a imprint of, it looks like a fossil, but it's not. It's an imprint of a small mechanical part with exactly 360 kind of little rotor blades. Well, this rock is 220 million years old. Who was making machines 220 million years ago? Maybe von Däniken was right after all, huh? The New World Order is taking, and the United Nations is taking its orders from, believe it or not, these more powerful outer space alien entities. We might call them the large grays or the small grays. Sinister forces indeed. And you might want to say, well, gee, how come we don't see more of this kind of thing? Well, you can just imagine. If you're only being told 5% or less of the truth, that isn't very much to go on. Alien-human war.
Mirrors non-man, steal the gold teeth and the dentures. Visitations to hell since Lucifer sent us. Them criminals and syringes, chemical cannibals. Eat birds, eat seagulls, eat squirrels. Big fish film, everything they speak. 100% nonsense. You didn't talk to Dracula, paying no rent. Werewolves at stores to get tobacco, chips. Women standing at the corner sending kisses with fish lips. The repo man, car glow green, gallons of lean. That's cough syrup, them songs smell rotten. Turnips, now CDs at the streets. got the new garbage. Walk past that same as old shoes. The casino machine's voice animated said lose. When the people win, that's just the losses return. How the hell they eating pasta when all of it is burned?
Can you dig it?
Just slop. Can't return dope back to the coke shop. So much white dust, calling it big shop. Saw flower, house burned down during the hour. Stop reinforcing evil spirits with incantations. Even demons at the hospitals ain't trying to be patient. Pyromaniacs set the blaze and stare with amazement.
The descriptions go on. Pain, itching, crawling, like broken glass and lit cigarettes attacking me from the inside. That's a quote. The sense of an intelligent colony living in you. It's all part of the Morgellon saga that is affecting anywhere from thousands to some unknown number. The new Matrix.
Yo, this is mutants. That's why superhero films is popular. Outside, the maniacs are all over the place. Go to the convenience store, spray the cashier with mace. It ain't bullets or a shot. Men dance at the spot. Them demons are real, and the looks can kill. Watch the hands shaking when they're counting the change. What they scared for? Taught that black means Satan. Ain't no one talk about that. Blacks don't got a country, just got it. Can't afford clothes, torn and tattered. Most nationalities got a place with the globe to call their own. No resolutions when people can't purchase a phone. That ionization is unhealthy. Glue the face at microwaves. Planet is disgusting. Millions of dimensions with the maze. No listening required when the evil is amazed. It's the mutants again. The enemies ain't a friend. Superman comic series, funeral for a friend. No cash to lend. Scratching the new bands from spite. No lights, pills dissolve with the Sprite.
Because so many people have never had a proper diagnosis and simply do the best they can. Morgellons is a technological disease, if it can be called a disease at all. Morgellons victims are a new group among us, although some have had it for 20 or more years. They are canaries in a coal mine, but we do not know exactly what is being mined, for the official word on Morgellons is that it is a delusion possessed by those who are out of their minds, who self-excoriate and embed materials in their skin, possibly to seek attention. If you are at this conference, you probably know this is not true. You may or may not know someone who has the condition. I have come across a number of friends and people out in the public who have noticeable sores that I can see as I walk by them. Morgellons is not a hidden thing. How it is contracted is not quite known, although the fibers produced by those who have it are composed of the same material as fibers found in environmental fallout, and biological materials in the fallout also match what can be cultured from human tissues obtained from people with and without the Morgellons condition. All this I covered in my last talk. Morgellons is out in the open. It has been discussed in the news and conveniently minimized, although more and more afflicted people are coming into doctors' offices for help. Yet most doctors make vague and simplistic diagnoses, such as dermatitis or folliculitis, and laboratories simply report that they cannot identify the fiber specimens sent to them. The progression of Morgellons goes on. I have known people who developed lesions after working in backyard soil or mud, after being bitten by something that they feel was not a biological bug.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Seth Brendel, teleportation makes the mental. Spiritualists produce from sounds from pianos. 88 keys, carbon copies, copyright sacrifice, sacred sculptures, spectacular, specific, special specifications, specifically specific. The crazies got rabies, eating roadkill, heroin spills, inhaling toxicity,
hip-hop legacy, social experiment, experience, expert, expertise, crime boss, gold grills of floss, cash gloss, political bills, billion brilliance, brilliant brilliance, defiance, def jam, definition, definitive, defined development, details designed. Alien humankind, slavery, work results, science fiction, film cults, cult followings, follow ingredients, genetics, ingenious, cyber nine, cyberpunk, cyberspace, cybernetic, cyborg, superhuman, cywars, elements, got names of reptiles, not serpents, eating detergents, boxes of soap for seasonings, they're crazy, man. Citizen Kane, that knife was disguised as a cane. Drug culture fame.
However, I do ask you to go out and do your homework and keep doing it. Don't necessarily believe in what I'm saying, but get out there and talk to people. Whether it's just a couple of neighbors or friends or something, get out there and talk. Because one will tell two and two will tell four, and then pretty soon you have a whole room full of people that are in the know. And then from there, wonders can work. It's going to take millions of us, but we have to be informed. And to do that, we have to be doing what we're doing now, gathering and talking. And, of course, most of us are adults and can weed out fact from fiction. Most of us are responsible adults and know the difference between fact and fiction and how to use it. So we therefore have to continue to keep studying and keep talking. If there's just me out there, believe it or not, there aren't very many people like myself out there talking. I've given over 30 talks in the United States, Canada, Japan. In 1979, in August, late August of 1979, I was involved working through Los Alamos Laboratories at Dulce, New Mexico, and what's now known as the Alien-Human War. 66 Secret Service agents, government workers, geologists, and the like. I almost bit the dust. I could have been number 67. Lost their lives that day because the government lied.
Maybe they've always been with us. Those things out there. Maybe they love it. Seeing us hate each other. Watching us kill each other off. Feeding on our own cold fucking hearts.
I got news for him. Gonna be hell to pay.
Alien-Human War.
Revelation archives, artificial intelligence, cryptocurrency, cryptographic cryptography, rounds from the crypt, the wife is fat as a blimp, the studio engineers are chimps, rag house film trailer, 1970s collection, toxic avenger, expensive cars, stink smelling mildew, album sponsored from Mountain Dew. Drug dealers next to get commercials, funeral rehearsals, where did the female cashier shirt go? The Bizarro Show. Ain't no burners work with the stoves. Smoke, need to clean that. The media blackouts and smoke screens. Laboratory public consumption. EBEs mean extraterrestrial biological entities. The antivalent team got antivirus, virtual virus, viral video version, verify vermin. That ain't drugs, that's pieces of antiperspirant. Soul merchants, spirit merchandise, spiritual merchandising, pathological liars seeking the false truths, realizing the undead walk the earth, ain't surprising when humans fascinated with centuries of violence.
The new Matrix.
directed by Steven Spielberg, MCs got nerve to record that mess. Nerve-wracking, nervous is never ending nonetheless. Non-stop nonsense, never nervous when a company receives for service. Service-orientated crime services flourishes. Who got kush seeds from weed to grow florists? Products arrive from Florida, Tropicana. Stop selling food with lace fluoride to Canada. Canadian MCs, this is a different country, Lord. The same continent, North America is the new Egypt now. Making money, this is Jewish connection. Only selling valuables to initiates for good prices. How the hell do you think that people get rich with underground banks? Only share money you got with the people you know. Pyramids with the new capstone is the mascot. This is the new religion titled hip hop. They tried to make Tupac Jesus Christ. That ain't right. Then Christopher Wallace sacrificed, similar to William Wallace. Mel Gibson film Terror Dome, Mad Max with Tina Turner, Dr. Dre and Tupac remake video California Love, Nas Escobar title, the new crew Bravehearts. Then the lyrical paragraph begins back to the start.
One person was outside beneath a giant chemtrail being sprayed and got something in her eyes, which caused them to burn and tear and her sinuses to flood for many hours. After that, she developed lesions and shards of silica began to come out of her skin. A few people with advanced Morgellons have shown me what their bodies are producing and have allowed me to share these pictures with you. What follows will be graphic. One woman who has had this condition for nearly two decades has lesions the size of soccer balls on her body, deep craters that fill up with biofilm, which she calls goo. The buildup creates great pain and pressure, which gets to a point where she has to use her fingernails and razor blades to dig the contents out. This process taking several hours every night.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Life is a chemical strategy for amplifying quantum mechanical macrophysical dimensions. What is free will? Scientists conclude that truth kills. MCs constructed at mills. Product manufacturing amplifiers of quantum mechanical indeterminacy. Decision makers versus physics. The natural world level domain of biology. Jewelry ecology, 1937, anticipation of DNA, scientific studies, blood money, insanity incorporated, the name of the business structure, transport trucks for clone cartels, who the star of the film, Lord? Sutherland, trips from Michigan to Maryland, complex sets of instructions comprised from crystals, atomic structures to form matter, enzymes and genes, controlled by genetic material programs to stop drugs, which terminates constructive operational options. Humanity remained at 30 for eons and centuries. The new immortality.
What we'd done is, out in the desert there, we had drilled four, in a period of a couple of days, we drilled four of these holes that went down several thousand feet. And one of these holes kept bringing up dirty dust and putrefying odors and broken off machine bits and other kinds of things like that. Boring machines as well as lasers came up damaged. And of course, there was a probe that was sent down and that came up totally missing. And so people were sent down there. And that was one of the people. And when I got down there, of course, the odor was, and remember, I was in a spacesuit type environment. All I had was a small tool belt with special sensors, a small rock hammer.
Don't wear them glasses too long. It starts to feel like a knife turning in your skull.
How long have they been there?
Green boss.
What are they? Where do they come from?
Well, they ain't from Cleveland.
Look, man, I don't need that kind of shit.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna wait.
Wait for what? You know, that really answers my fucking question.
Well, when you get some kind of master plan, you let me know, huh?
We can't be the only ones who can see. We gotta find the people who made these.
We're still alive.
Alien-human war.
Rich people switch to consciousness, free jack. Them drug dealers ain't selling pills for free jack. Women call the taxi for a ride, too fat. The Arabic can be said, my tires go flat. Your girlfriend is nasty, got a house with 60 cats. Then party at the bar, thinking she's all that. Damn yo, that brown smell, cat litter. Cat jump from coat, and run faster. Transmitters, car won't work, better buy a transmission. Celebrities and movie stars stinking, they're gone fishing. This ain't Biggie Smalls, Tupac, Weekend at Bernie's. Got to get contracts right, call the attorneys. Who said they're from Toronto, but from Mississauga? Tell the MCs to stop drinking vodka. Get shot at the rooftops near Jane and Finch. Some neighborhoods ain't known, they might get lynched. Neighbors mimic the purge, albums get on the nerves. Who got costumes on and act psycho during the power surge? That hood got yuppies, Tom Hanks with the burbs. 2020 MCs, the revenge of the nerds.
The doctor she has seen call this self-excoriation, believing that she's mentally ill and doing this to herself, pulling and ripping her flesh to create deep self-inflicted wounds. This is far from the case. You could say that this woman, who does not want her real name used, is in the grasp of something she has no control of. It opens up her body, which oozes and bleeds, followed by great pressure, agonizing pain, and then the release of stuff. This, for instance, is on her shoulder. As a giant lesion on her lower body began to close, a new one opened up on her shoulder. It's as though the condition must express itself, must manufacture its stuff. Within the craters are holes, and inside the holes are deep tubes. You could call them chambers. Here are cross-sections of the tubes. She tells me her blood is no longer liquid. It is goopy, gelatinous, filled with a thick, viscous material being made inside her. She believes her blood has become synthetic. And deep in the tube, she finds sacks of tissue containing forms. Here's one such emergence. A tubular mass from inside the crater. That isn't a blood vessel. It's all part of the materials. Here's another mass, a cross-section of a tube. I'm operating on myself, she told me. These tubes are running through my body. The stuff wants to come out.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Thank you.
vanish and appear walking is the digital Kabbalah. Kabbalah, Kabbalah, Kabbalah. What's wrong with the perception? Counting money at intersections. Who care about traffic when the cars are illusions? Illusions, illusions, illusions. Catch digital diseases from organizations and blood transfusions. Ain't no winners at Earth when it's losing. Living out of hell. All well, the drugs still sell. Just sell out. Get a brick, smashed at the mouth. Ain't listen to MCs, 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 MCs. What they talk about? The energy is something that humans got to control. If they don't, turn moldy and loosen the soul. Crime wars, word wars, world wars. For the money, for the money, for the money, for the money. Comedians got a sense of humor. What this ain't funny? Project CERN turned human beings to animals. Now people are artificial consciousness, thinking they're real. Here's proof of the real. Would they go poor for freedom? Content with the world when disgust is the planet. The population that ain't gonna do nothing to fix it is the complete sickest. Psychopaths with the sickness.
It feels like someone's digging into you with a screwdriver as the tubes grow inside you. Here are more materials, a string of fibers and sacks, much like a knotted rope, and a ropey mass that's part biological with a budding joint. The range of materials is incredible. Here's a tissue sack attached to purple fibers and dark metallic fibers twisted like cables. Fiber-laced gel with an insect inside it and a colored fiber cluster. Here are more insects, and a quote. The bugs are in tubes. I pull the tissue out. The tissue is like a tube. I open up the tissue with tweezers. I found ants, moths, spiders, flies, caterpillars. Some insects are hybrids. They're crossed. They don't look right. This was a green bug that was inside a tube. He was alive. He was living in the tube inside my body. His wings were flapping. He was the size of a gnat. He had eyes. There are also indistinct forms that look like seahorses, Egyptian hieroglyph heads. They have embryonic legs and arms. She told me they're 2 to 3 inches long. I can take pictures of them with a regular camera. Here's a purple creature like a centipede. There were two that came out together, she told me, and ran off to different parts of the room. The bugs are alive. I can see their eyes. They look at me as though they want to stay alive, saying, please let me live. In addition, this woman has clusters of pink fibers, very much like those cultured by Clifford Carnicum. His research shows not only the incredible hardiness of the fibers, but their production of transbiological forms, meaning they contain engineered materials that have properties of the various kingdoms of life, bacteria, archaea, and eukarya. I explained this in my previous talk. This woman's body has emitted twigs and leaves, as well as metallic forms that are etched or engraved, bearing letters or symbols. Just last month, a green ball the size of a pea encased with fibrous growths came out of her. This was not inside a tube. Its surface was textured, she said, like painted styrofoam. There was also this red textured donut the size of an aspirin. The new Matrix.
Egyptian Jedi, Doomsday prophecies, philosophy, prophet, probably probable, non-probabilities, no problem, cobra emblem, emerald embroideries, embroidered, embrace embroiders, emboss, embossing, new cash designs, description of encryption, encourage, encyclopedia, envy, envision, environments, envelope checks, deities were pets, people clone dogs now,
macaques also. Cloned birds, human furs, planets up absurd. The living dead was the herds, forget what the herd. How MZ's rhyming off beat when they got eardrums. Melatonin societies, blood got populations to billions. Infinite numbers, rotten weed with bugs with it. Expired pills, prescription, narcotics.
Alien-human war.
Freestyle battles for dominance. Battlefield, battleground, battleship, spaceship, spacecraft, space flight, space flight, space stations, space cadets, space doubt, space weapons, space time, space money, space foods, space suits, space rhymes, space albums.
Being an engineer didn't have time to carry a big hunk of pistol like most of these Green Berets carry. Stuff like that, Black Berets. I carry a little Walther PPK with a 9-shot clip. As soon as I got down this hole, standing about from me to this gentleman over here in the front row, about 10 or so feet away, 7 feet away, something like that, was one of these 7-foot tall stinking alien guys, and boom, away you go. And I was one of the rare few that had been allured that this may or may not occur. So basically was given ET training, but a lot of these other people weren't. And we were, in fact, it was asked, are there aliens in the area? And of course, the big question was no. And that was a big lie. And of course, 66 people died that day. I have a big hole in my chest. I lost a lung. My lung was literally burnt out of me. Fingers burnt off of me, my toenails burnt off of me. Been in therapy for 400 plus days. My bones were vitrified or burnt. I was cooked. I managed to survive. They're telling you something about it today. Other than that, I'm the only talking survivor. There are only two other survivors, and they're in nursing homes up in Canada. Canada refuses to allow the United States officials to talk to them. They're in very bad shape indeed. One of them can't talk, and the other one doesn't want to. So they're regarded as Canadian heroes. So they're in, being kept by Canada. The alien-human war.
Actualization of actuality, actually actualize the actual actualize. Search engines are spies to conspire. Conspiratorial editorials, the flow is global. Hip-hop globalization, globally globalized globalism. Jurassic Park scientists and Jeff Goldblum. The president's got weapons when speaking at the podiums. Stubbornness got them smoking baking soda and snorting sodium. Advancing the models of the chipset, digital terminology. Better call the dermatologist, songs causing diseases. Garbage MCs making listeners sick and requesting visas. Need to relocate when the fanatics got automatics with the IQ. AI, IQ, I, robot. Already told them that the driverless cars will kill the gunshots. The power of life and death decided by machines. Ain't rotten for the future for the world to get control from machines. Ain't believe what happens when the ATMs ain't work. Hundreds of thousands of people went berserk. Who jumped over the counter with Lysol and burned the clerk? Torches and lighters, now people got weapons to go to work.
The New Matrix.
The Hovitos are near, poisonous fresh. They're following them, checking the map. Sellouts, pull the weapon, whip snap it out from the hand. That new crew is American Bandstand. Even hip hop representing at the Netherlands.
That wasn't cocaine, that's sand. Ain't trusting that man. Be from the streets is dangerous to quicksand. Live swan at the kitchen while customers eating ham, bacon, bologna. The ice grills were phonies. The most phony talk with cell phones that ain't live, souls from Sony. Holy matrimony, man versus machines, married to automatons, phenomenons. Star Trek film, the Wrath of Khan, it's cyborg. The data is real, it's data. Robots playing robots. Why them humans look real when playing robots? Why them robots look real when playing humans?
The new Matrix, August 9th. These three spheres came out stuck together with a kind of bio glue. She has no idea what they are or what they contain. They could be biotechnological underneath their coating, and they were accompanied by a fiber. Reported by nearly all who have Morgellons are the complete loss of body energy and the stubborn fibers of all colors that resist pulling, that won't burn in a match flame. And about the fibers, if you look at American money, US dollar bills, especially new ones, they have colored fibers running through them. Jan Smith compared the fibers in money to her Morgellons fibers and found them to be pretty much identical. Ignited with a blue butane flame, they both release a payload, a drop of material contained inside. And she used mirrored tweezers to pull a fiber from a $20 bill to experiment with it. You can see that picture on the left. The big question is, those who make the money and embed it with these fibers, is the Morgellons material coming from the same place? Here's a picture of a Morgellons toenail seen under the microscope. You can see the colored fibers, the network of clear fibers, and then in the center, it looks like a chain of crystals. More crystals in the shape of hexagons. These come from different people, issuing from the lesions, many embedded in fibers or tubes. They are clearly geometric, glittery, very like piezo reactors. The new Matrix.
Humans are vampires, check it. That's why they need blood to survive the dark gift. That's what the old world called it. Consciousness boiled when hell created heaven. Heaven created hell. No start to the beginning, no beginning to the end. Revelations already occurred. The earth is the aftermath. Technological universe construct reality. Humanoids with public is just light. Empty containers, contaminants, contaminated, contamination, containing, contamination, continuing contracts. The unreal isn't even real. Realize realistic, realistically, realist, idealistic, idealist, idiotic oddities. Is the population odd or eccentric? Same meanings, blood with the ceilings, computerized drywall, collect calls from psychos. This is a collect call from profanity.
The alien-human war.
Operators are automatons, automatic authors, authority, authorized, authorization, authoritative. Automated automation automatically. Automakers choose that are automobiles.
They want the one world order because they want the planet for themselves. Of course, you've often heard of the term Global 2000. That's a supposed sinister plot, or has been a group of sinister plots to produce biological weaponry to reduce or thin out the so-called ethnic cleanse the population of the planet by 5/6, or roughly 5 of 6 billion people, enslaving the rest to work willy-nilly with the so-called people of the New World Order. Now, the another peculiar thing is the alien agenda is not really well believed nor understood by a lot of these one-worlders. They don't believe it. They think they've been singled out for their own end of glory. And what they don't know is they're just another human being. And according to the negative or bad aliens, they're just another, we're considered bags of food to them. They don't eat us like we think of a cannibal eating a hunk of meat, but they use our glandular secretions as part of their food base, our blood and our glandular secretions like adrenal chrome and other kinds of things like this. And in fact, been, the Atlanta Center for Disease Control has figured out ways that we can combat this and all this kind of thing like that. It might be where these new designer diseases like Ebola and Hantavirus and all these kinds of things have come up out of nowhere. And these diseases, in quote, almost have a mind of their own. Alien-human war.
Is back. This one needs cash for living at Moscow. Why don't you just apply for employment and live at the hostel or end up at the hospital? Sick of the phonies with human form. The Phoenix is from the future, 3036. That's where social media replaces the crucifix. And movie theaters are online. People don't go outside anymore. Groceries hand delivered to doors. The churches, the morgues. Clerks at the banks are cyborgs. Wallets were smartphone apps. The ATMs are robots, Johnny Cash. Autonomous cars are Johnny Cabs. Refrigerator speaks when the food expires. Stoves talking when the meal's cooking. Magazine ads with models that are blinking and smiling. Television restaurant commercials where viewers can take the food in place from the screen and eat it. Music videos and films are 3D third-dimensional qualities. The visuals similar to theater. Opera, dramatic arts, the malls and markets got wheels and are mobile and transform. Buildings changing into a platform, then it's a parking lot.
In Colorado, yes, there's about four underground bases, one being at Denver International Air Base. I call it air base, spaceport, or whatever you want to call it. Denver International Airport. No wonder your luggage gets lost. There are eight levels underneath the airport tarmac there, end quote tarmac or cement mac. And so those bags could be there for a damn long time. So yeah, there's a number of them. However, Al Bielek has been on these tunnel trains at better part of Mach 2, going from coast to coast an hour and a half. Faster than any jet plane that we got, including the SST, or thereabouts, the same rapid speed. But I helped build a lot of these tunnels, and all of the underground mountain or military bases are connected, all of them, all 131 of them. And there are also high-speed magneto-leviton train tunnels. Right now, our police, for instance, are being trained by the Air Force and the Army Intelligence in martial law research, as they call it. How dare they call that by that name? By the way, Colorado Springs is kind of a famous area. Nikola Tesla's laboratories were in Colorado Springs.
Look, lady, we're in trouble. The whole world's in trouble. They're all around us, and we never knew it. You can only see them with these special glasses. I swear to you, we're being controlled by these things. I don't know what they are or where they came from, but we gotta stop them.
All right. I'll do whatever you want. Whenever you want. Just don't hurt me. Please.
Listen to what I'm saying to you.
Okay.
Let's go.
alien-human war.
What's the restaurant serving laundry detergent? And them chefs serving on shoes and boots. Said a surgeon to run them MCs from town with bad taste. Appetites for destruction, them bullets still busting. It's a dirty business, don't question God for forgiveness. Workers so much with livers called the recordings fitness. Death threats, rather turn up dead. Even prescriptions for meds, paramedics are high, don't wonder why. Coke pies, suits and ties, words for the wise. Wise words, words are absurd. Animals at the jungles got pistols and furs. Them wolves said humans turn them to lamps. Can't light the weed when the kush is damp. This is Narcotics Anonymous, hippopotamus. Them humans got no souls, walking autonomous. No doors with the Porsche, light a torch, of course. Zombies at the porch, cheap wine, wine and dine, rotten lime, eat porcupine. Poor popular pop with chemicals and popcorns. This ain't the movie theater, either. Undead at the freezers, glance over, catch seizures. Drug seized, supersized, the rich class just died. When the money is lost, no cost, calling the boss. Dirt poor, want more, bank account is the floor.
Here's a three-dimensional hexagon, found with a tissue filling like a sandwich. You can see the fiber below it with a small hexagon inside. Let's look at one of the previous hexagons, and I'm going to go back to that slide because we didn't really look at that one for very long. The one that I'm going to show you again is up at the left, top left, the blue one with the black. That's actually a very advanced little machine. And then the two below it are hexagons embedded in this biofilm that hardens. The biofilm starts as a glue and then it becomes very hard. The new Matrix.
They're all aliens, and that's exactly what's up. If they ain't got knowledge, then focus and smarten up. Everything revolving around spiritual wars, spirituality, spiritualist, spiritualism, mean-spirited, fallen devils, development, anti-religious department, departure, all material matter, controlled from Phoenician letters, translate with Hebrew, what's new, that's old news, holograms with the news, non-reality is projected from processors, carry technological equipment and smartphones with stretches. Diabolical, diabolic, dial Google for help. The automated operator advises for humans to shoot themselves. The future clothing aliens got humans for pelts. Bad energy hosts want to steal the power. Slow down reality, 60 months for an hour. Then the population wonder why it's difficult to organize. Walking dead demonic beings, undead is outside. Don't listen to the radio stations, they're spies.
The new Matrix.
The morphogenic field, robot planet police said yield. Who made millions of dollars from Kush fields? Dust to dust, atomic dust, revenge of the living dead. The deadliest list of albums considered masterminded, masterful masterpieces of mastery. Who got built at musician factory? Charlton Heston said the last man alive ain't dead. When life is from light, I am legend, legendary legends, league of extraordinary. Cellular forgeries, fear the religious rationalism. Irrational irritates irritability. The deceased were alive for centuries, centurions times quadrillions. Consciousness is nothing at all. V visualize cybernetic senses, brainstorms, deployments, roadmaps, or circuit boards. Worship the false lord.
Alien-human war.
Electronic wars, portable street wars, universally condemned beliefs, notions of illumination illuminated, the science of truth hatred, digital enslavement.
The gentleman asked, are these tunnels connected to large caverns? Yes, these large bases are basically like this Colosseum. Everything's underground. Everything's a city underground. Most of these bases have military bases, and they have all the accoutrements of life. Remember, each one of these costs quite a bundle of dough, and some of it in our tax money, and that's definitely undermining the country. Well, some of them have a difficulty in understanding our language. It's too slow to them. If you've heard whale songs or bird chirpings at high speed, it's about what these aliens sound like audibly to us, so they do. It's a bunch of gibberish. Yes, they've slowly actually broken down. There's 11 prototypes that are 11 civilizations of aliens visiting this planet all the time, all of which are known by the U.S. military, nine of which are not very good indeed. They're pretty bad-nosed. Two of which are benevolent, but the benevolent ones have supposedly left. They have their own little war of sorts, especially the Pleiadesian groups and whatnot like that, of which Val Thor was repudiated to be a Venusian, but other people who alert, he looks more like a Pleiadesian. He looks normal human, except he's got six fingers and toes. He's got one oversized lung. He's got two hearts. He's got all kinds of weird stuff. Bones are bigger. The man asked, do I tie in the alien agenda to the New World Order? Yes, sir, 100%. I can elaborate briefly. The New World Order right now basically is dismantling countries. Governments, telling governments not to war with each other anymore, basically, so that looks good on the outside. They're taking their orders directly from the aliens, who've got their own timetable.
Woo! It's like a drug. I mean, these glasses make you high, but oh, you come down hard. Look, things turned out a little sour for me today.
You're not the only one.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry. But I needed you to get away.
No. You have two guns. You're not sorry. You're in charge.
Alien-human war.
Voltage multiplier, series of capacitors, essentially batteries, diodes control the flow of electrons, initial acceleration, they claim to essentially accelerate, utilize particles, jet pillars, Sith pilgrimage, Egyptian device origination, hieroglyphics, mathematics, geomancy, IBM references, universal operating systems, researchers of the mysteries, resonance, cosmos, cosmological, cosmonaut, cosmology, cosmonauts, shopping at Costco, exact exactness, exacting, electron volts, exactly, exacting, approximately, approximate, approval, approved, approximations, approximated, neural network, networking, programming, communication, processing, processional, remarkable machinery, information combination signals, optimal selectivity, various variables, the dark arts, report of recommendation, recently recording recent records, stream of consciousness, serious, seriousness, seriously serious.
You can see that there are these very different shapes. There's a pyramid shape, and then the front and back can be entirely different.
Dig it.
The new Matrix.
The setting up Jay-Z to be the US president. Sean Carter, ain't that similar to President Carter? Beyonce to be the first lady. Celebrities being with office ain't unusual. Ronald Reagan was an actor with Westerns at Hollywood. Jay-Z was already president of Def Jam series with TV, CNN, and Warren Buffett. Hip-hop already respected from billionaires, we made it. The streets to aristocracy, it's sincere. Donald Trump with the interlude of Method Man. DeKal, sequel album, Raekwon and Smith & Wesson. Duck Down Records, chorus, guess who's the black Trump? Obama said protégés can mentor. Dwayne Carter, the only cash money that makes sense is Nino Brown Records. Nelson Judd at the safe of the mansion to steal financial reports. You must think I'm a demon, huh? Said Nino Brown at the rooftop. And damn sure knew the possibility of speaking to cops. Adulterer, your soul's required in hell. Nino gets shot with slow motion, faster than doorbells.
And just remember that crystals are one of the best piezoelectricity generators. So this was the little one you saw in the top corner before. It's a composite of several crystals hinged with bioglue that glow and light up when touched with a needle. This is what Jan Smith calls a nanomachine, a device that has to have specific microelectronic functions and capabilities. I'm going to show you a video where you can watch its behavior. It's the size of a single letter. You can play the video. It's the size of one letter on a US penny, this thing. So it's smaller than a sesame seed. The new Matrix.
Alive for 2,000 plus cycles, I drive in this motorcycles. I motorized motorists, murder ways, etheric ethnicity, eternal ethics, ethical, etheric. Call internet, internet-based currency, cash with Google logo, social media, bank accounts, emails with currency balances, deposit informations, informative, informational, informal, informally, infamous, famous, famously, familiar, game theory, theoretical, original, diabolical, dial tones, demonic dialogue with demand, electric junk food packaging, behold the pale horse, cyber weapons require wars, cash economics is the control, humanity is greedy, greedily spending, overspending with economies, economical slavery, economize economist, economically economist, economizing, dark night rising, stealing from their own company, got no company, ain't have time, ain't have to be grotesque, to discuss the company.
Well, it's a combination. What technology is used to build these underground bases? Well, we have lasers that can drill out or melt out a tunnel 7 miles a day. And that tunnel is 28 feet wide, 28 feet high. You've been told about drilling and boring machines in a very slow quarter of a mile a day. Most of that went out in World War II. Most of that's all World War I or World War II era materials. And once again, you've been badly lied to. I can hardly believe, first of all, I've worked on public engineering projects, and we do better in grinding up roadbeds and laying them down at the rate of 4 miles a day, and supposedly that doesn't exist. What technology? A lot of this is alien technology, readapted for our own use, but a lot of it's our own ingenuity, too. You can bet, how can you tell alien technology? Well, anything that's just absolutely outlandish. Alien-human war.
Dyed the hair red, dyed the hair blue, dyed the hair dyed, natural. when they died. Yo, that's a horse and wagon, that ain't a new ride. What the hell they think is the 1800s outside? Boiled or fried, baked human, cooked and it's french fries. Why they think it's called french food, or soul food? Stop vomiting with the bus passengers think it's rude. Someone got a smartphone, film the footage for YouTube. Wait, till they find fossils, silicone with the booze. 22nd century said we use that for shoes. Skeleton skulls, black pots, cooking the stews. The witch said, you want some? The company said, damn, we ain't even need that if living with slums. What's a cannibal cookbook? Where the ingredients from? Tales from the dark side, throw up from the mummies. 52 card pickup, this ain't gin rummy. Gin or rum, neither. This is track is psychopath theater. All they see is human ears and noses close with the taco box. Old socks for a doorknob, and the place got no locks. The police even said this unit is unsanitary. This ain't a movie, living with the ghetto is scary.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Syllable phantoms, graffiti, pharmacy, pharmaceutical, pharmacist, paranormal, pharmacology, pharaoh, survive with stereo, stereotype, steroids, sterilink, silver, silver surfer, sulfuric, stereotypically, stereotypical, hypothetical, hybrid, hybridized, hybridization, hydro, weed grows, process, hydrogen, oxygen, oxymoron, oxygenation, oxygenated, occasional occupation, occupied, oceanographic, oceanfront flows, oceanside. This is lyrical cyanide, condensing, condenses, condition, conditioning, condensation, mesmerizing, mesmerize, mesmerization. Then record labels, hating, building, evacuations, Hades, hatred of light. Lighthouse is the jewelry store, concrete, got gold. Diamonds welded to floors, 60 million gemstones produced with the doors. Geologists ignore, said the rhyming is seashores. Geologically geologic, geological, geometric.
And as she opens it, that's a sewing needle. Opening it up, you can see that the crystal inside is clear and that it's on some kind of hinge, which she told me was actually bioglue hinge. She'll move it. And you see this mirrory interior. So it springs like that, and then the inside of it has this very bright, she said it was like aurora borealis colors that changed with movement. And this was the same device that had a glyph on the back. You can see on the left how it's layered when it's sandwiched together. Okay, here are plaques. These are hard silica-like forms that shatter under pressure. And remember, frequency is pressure. So just touching with a needle caused this blue plaque to break into smaller fibrous replicas of itself, and it created a colony. That's the fourth picture. So that precursor was number one, and then it was that number two shows a more fully formed version, and then it shatters and it appears to make smaller replicas. She's broken a lot of them, she gets a lot of them, and this is what she's observed. And from everywhere come the fibers. The fibers are filaments, they're hollow tubes or tubules. The goo is a kind of biofilm that eventually hardens into these fibers. And in the fiber masses are the crystals and the nanotechnological devices, grooved, marked with colored dots, at times etched and labeled. So now, here,
is a very important biology lesson. Tubes are the fundamental unit of organic design. Tubes are fundamental to natural forms. The human body is a tube. It's a skin stuffed with bones and organs. Plants are tubular constructions, from the trunk of a tree to its branches, twigs, and leaves. The leaves consist of a network of fibers in and along which the business of life is performed.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Metaphors of dimensionality, police brutality, honorable at burials with honors horrible, horrifically horrifying and horrid, horrifically horrific differences in living things and non-living entities. Human beings are not items purchased at stores. Variability of temporal dimensions. Organisms changing hourly, minutes and seconds. What are biological objects? A person is a form of some sorts. Comprised matter is coincidental to persistence. Unlike ordinary objects, the glass remains a glass since the 1800s. The human remains skeletons. Who knows if that was pictures of real presidents? Ain't no one alive now who was alive then. The sword ain't mightier than the pen. Study of the works of Penguin. Not the Detective Comics version. The Tim Burton version. Television retinal display vision. The new anti-world war missions. Chemistry transformed to hyperspace. Higher dimensional, lower dimensional is accompanied by transformation of the form.
Okay, lady asked, is the tunnel building having an effect with earthquakes? Yes, it could very easily be, although you got to remember a lot of these underground bases are constantly being repaired, and so a lot of people have to be hired. As far as the U.S. government, second part of her question was, is the U.S. government modifying our weather? Yes, that's an affirmative. And we have, the U.S. government's been working with the Russians for at least since 1972 and maybe as early as 1966 on weather modification. And it's a well-known fact, and it's well-employed. And by the way, they can literally weather modify a hurricane or a tornado out of existence. And the reason they don't do it is pretty obvious. Yeah, right. Or they could actually send a plane inside of a hurricane, for instance, that would blow off an atmospheric bomb or a shockwave bomb in the eye of the thing, and it would completely dissipate. Well, they don't do this, of course. There's probably other reasons for that, see which way it goes or what kind of havoc and how we can study the havoc, and we go from there. How do we learn more about our general topic? Well, there's this particular fellow. His name is Richard Souter, PhD. Then there's a book that called Stealth Fighter Pilot. These books are available. I got this one at Dalton's. This one actually was sent to me by the publisher. I did some test piloting, and the only thing I test piloted was would run the aircraft back and forth on the runway, the special runways we built at Groom Lake. There's a picture of me in uniform. And I can go on. And these publications are out now, and they're available.
The feeling is definitely there. It's a new morning in America. Fresh, vital. The old cynicism is gone. We have faith in our leaders. We're optimistic as to what becomes of it all. It really boils down to our ability to accept. We don't need pessimism. There are no limits.
It figures it would be something like this.
Our nation, our ideas, a vision.
Excuse me.
Just survive.
Alien-human war.
Chamber calculus calculations, no remainders, calculate calculations, calculating calculators, calculated operations of operational opportunities, operationally opposing opponents of opposite opposition opposed, provide procedures, professional profiles, professionally professionalism, professor. jump to conclusions. Street university enrolled. MCs are trolls. Call the leprechaun to write rhymes. No wish granted. The planet panics. Drug dealer mechanics. Carrying tools. Them songs is fools. Materialism versus commercialism and consumerism with communist comments. Entertainment industry selling spiritualism. Hive mentality structure. Individualism is now the enemy. Everybody puts on their shoes simultaneously. Johnny Dangerously, no similarity. Similar similes, similarity. Simulated simulations, simulate simulated simulators.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Check the caverns, assistant turnaround covered with spiders. Futuristic cars from the future designed by Knight Rider. Talking automobiles that even speak with slang. Oh lord, the car said yo, relate, let's get to the base. The only thing that's missing from consciousness is the face. Millions of snakes watching the rats race. That's a 21 year old scotch, I'll send you a case. Tom Cruise is the doctor. What are you talking about, Victor? Victor said, please, no games. I was there at the mass party. What in the hell did you think you were doing? Tuxedo cloak and a mask. Practice witchcraft. Every woman seen at the place isn't even real. Liturgical music schemes with melodic chants. Every attendee billionaires with the blood bank. Ain't no offerings to evil to give thanks. It's just ignorance to ignore ignorantly.
The new Matrix.
I didn't know how you even knew about the place, let alone make it through the front door. Woman yell out, I'm all ready to redeem him. The woman at the morgue was the woman at the party. Victor said yes. Tom said the woman. Lying dead at the morgue was the woman at the party. What kind of party ends with someone turning up dead?
So organic life depends on tubular networks and is created in and from tubes. Now look at a picture of Morgellon's tissue that was kept under a slide for 3 months. You can see the fiber network that grew in the slide all by itself from a piece of tissue. It didn't look like this in the beginning. Fibers are an integral Morgellon's form, just as they are integral to biological life. And fibers, tubules, are hollow, meant to have some function to contain and produce something. Here's a fiber, picture of a fiber at 5600 magnification that was cultured by Clifford Carnicom with a visible internal structure mass that's on the left and a branching bud that's on the right. Here's another Clifford Carnicom discovery that is guaranteed to cause concern. Filaments that contain red blood cells and also are observed to be producing red blood cells. And here's what sends this through the roof. These filaments are not just found in people with Morgellons, they're found in everyone, and they can be cultured to produce the same things, red blood for instance. So you have to ask yourself, what's this doing in our bodies? This is all engineered stuff, filaments that have no match to nature, that are engineering blood. And we all contain these engineered materials. Fullerenes, which are spherical carbon molecules, C60, are amazing structures. They are crystals with a hollow interior composed of an exterior of hexagons and pentagons, a design that's now being used in nanotechnology. They react with elements across the periodic table and with free radicals. They are the holy grail of electrochemistry. Insoluble in water, they function like micro batteries, releasing electrons. Their soft carbon interior becomes a super hard diamond when compressed, and when doped with other metals, they become superconductors. They can behave like metals, catalysts, and change their shape entirely when introduced to the halogens, chlorine, fluorine, and bromine. Now here's something that just came out of someone who's done extensive investigation into Morgellons, not only because she has it, but because she's doing her best to find out what it really is. Her website, morgellonsexposed.com, is worth spending hours on. She has not had anything quite like this come out of her before, and you're getting the first look at what seems to be a buckyball type of structure, a fullerene with the same hexagonal skin. Now I say type of structure. This was the size of a poppy seed, and it was covered with biofilm.
Can you dig it?
The new Matrix.
Tim Burton, Batman, Turner, Beetlejuice must have been the cocaine from 1980s. Carter Complex set no respect when the Rottweilers vicious at front doors. Who believes the Porsche or the Maserati? Kawasaki speed chase machine guns got grams and tons. Pardon the pun. When the punishment overpounds the excessive weight gain to big pun. Big L Harlem digging in the crates. D.I.T.C. philosophy. Socrates said Plato was late. Method Man sharp teeth with the album cover. Religious groups still conclude the MCs shoot each other. Then the 2000 rap trash galore. Traveled to Vancouver since Eminem said the line lyrical cow manure. Ain't no one saving hip hop yet, Lord. Look, it's been about 20 seasons. Now they got friends posing with the treason season. Ain't know who the enemies until they make them rich. Socializing socialists. Voltages. Socrates. Voltages, sorceress. How the Grammys have a genre for hip hop non-vocalists. Then they're making songs from Dr. Seuss and Mother Goose. No truce when Hades hate against Zeus.
With martial law being called, will precious metals and all these kinds of things. First of all, hoarding anything will be outlawed. If you hoard food, have a radio, any way of communicating, stash gasoline, these kind of things, you will just be rounded up, and that'll be the end of it. Martial law is martial law. Martial law is dictatorship of the worst form, or one of the worst forms. And her other part of the question, if I got it right, was when's the alien takeover? Well, the alien takeover right now is, and probably will be for some, probably the next 20, maybe 30, 40 years, will be basically in the background. The idea is to get the one world beast-like government order in place and to thin out the population of the planet. And then, of course, then all heck will break loose from then on. And whether it is, I don't often mix Bible and talk, but some people have alerted, well, this is already mentioned in the Bible, blah, 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 and all this kind of stuff. Well, that may be, but all I can tell you is I've been face to face with one of these sinister characters, or a couple of them, at the thing at least, and most people would, just the shock of them seeing such a thing would cause them to not be in very healthy mode, frame of mind, as physical as well as mental.
You want to know the truth? This kind of shit happens at the end of every century. It does. It's because people afraid to face the future. It's all dead.
Hey. What's happening?
It's inside there, Rob. What kinds of cardboard boxes? Some kind of lab set.
What do you mean?
There's no singing. It's a tape recorder.
Leave it alone, man. It ain't none of my business. Ain't none of yours.
I got a job now, and I plan on keeping it. I'm walking a white line all the time. I don't bother nobody. Nobody bothers me. You better start doing the same.
Alien-human war.
Fishman with the gills, what's real, what's the deal? Who Who's real? What's real? When the words don't make skills. Red pills, black pills, take a L, get slip, spell pills. Backward rhymes at the mental ward. Straight jackets is the wardrobe. Tarantulas with the globe. Cash mode, broke stove. Smoking muffler, does explode. No explaining explanation, lyrical Satan. Sacrifice, no vice, plastic oranges and rice. The world of knockoffs, call the cops. Them albums need mops, wannabe MCs, haircuts, check it. How they building illusions and requesting the props. Soon as they record, lyricists made from cardboard. What the hell they thinking? Flavor Flav is the Lord, old dirty bastard. Working at McDonald's. This is a Wu-Tang Big Mac. Cheap price when it's sold to blacks. The rest of the culture said you can't price it like that. Just wait until dope bot with credit cards. Dealers carry scanners. UPS merchants. What is them women wearing at the club? That's curtains.
The new Matrix.
Inception, even the thoughts and memory ain't yours. It's all confirmed from the language and code. What is DNA? Billions of lines, sequences of letters produced to numbers. Nah, mean, ain't mean. Presidents at crime scenes, smiling and posing for photographs, signing autographs. The technology disease breeze, blood flowing. Two C's, human brains, for sale at the market and shrink wrapped. Rap just collapse from the lyrical combat. Black baseball bats, combating combatants with these paragraphs. Potential purchase, Manhattan. The Statue of Liberty stolen, it's an emergency. MCs don't copy rhymes, need reconstructive surgery. Mouth was speaking, nonsense from the cheekbone. Ears, where the eye was at. Street aristocrats, rather build the money with banks than purchasing gats. Hip hop needs its own bank, the bank of hip hop. The slogan is hip hop, make money and don't stop. This ain't about jokes. Ain't gonna be funny. The new culture needs to produce its own money.
I put it in a tissue to get the goo off, she told me, and then I broke it open. It had a dark, soft interior that looked like carbon. I spread it out to look at the hexagonal skin, and then I used colored lenses on the microscope to see if the hexagons would show up better. Now here, you can see, this is under colored lenses. So this was the skin on top that covered that little round poppy seed size thing. If this is indeed a microelectronic device, what is it doing in the body? Jan said there had been this thing in her chin where she has a persistent lesion for a long time. I decided to get aggressive with it and work it out. This was the first fullerene-type object that is one of Jan's own specimens. Here's the skin under the colored lens, but you also have to keep in mind that you're not looking at something that is a carbon-60 molecule. The new Matrix.
The mind creating the visual of the planet so the main entity ain't feel alone with the world. It's the Sims. Computer code rhymes so disgusting, cause the internet to erode. HTML, what is that smell? When the sound of sewage plants is the doorbell. What the hell is spell? Don't they mean spells? Spelling words cause spells. Catch dizzy spells. Stand and spin for 60 hours, then try to walk across the street feeling high for 60 weeks. Bootleg the vault and catalog for album leaks, just to formulate publicity. The people think they're stealing, ain't that sickening? Humans too greedy, never think about giving free things to the needy. How much equipment ain't none of them use? Just sit and collect dust for 60 months. Why don't they give things away for charity, not for recognition? Leave items at the streets or canned goods, extra food. The evil's disgusting. Goodwill changed the mood.
Taking a oxyacetylene welding torch and trying to cut into this metal and getting nowhere, obviously, would be metals research, aircraft research and the like, and different tools and products, which things that are many times the hardness of diamond or known hardened substances like boron. Obviously, that's nothing that we came up with on our own. But we could have over a several hundred year period. But you've got to remember, too, that the military technology is outstripping the public sector technology at the rate of 44 to 45 years of technology for every calendar year, every 12-month calendar year here. So every year going by this time in 1996, the military technology will be roughly 45 years more advanced than where we are today.
More and more people are becoming poor. We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery. The revolution.
Not again.
We cannot break their signal. Our transmitter is not powerful enough. The signal must be shut off at the source.
Alien human war.
Quantum particles changing the spin of electrons, control from powerful magnets, MRI, creating digital images, binary coding, spontaneous conversion of data to matter, human hybrid entities, solid 3D humanoid organisms being produced, THX, digitally mastered logo, alien autopsy photos, Raiders of the Lost Ark promos, the woman is the Ark of the Covenant, the man is the Baphomet, a Paramount picture, a Gulf Western company, global economic economies, Akashic Pictures presents a Lucasfilm LTD production, a Steven Spielberg film, Return of the Lost Ark starring Dr. Saturn, Karen Allen, Paul Freeman, Freemason, Jungle Escapades, The Dark Arcs, Black as Space, MCs are David Spade.
Fullerenes are, would not, real fullerenes would not be visible to the naked eye, but this was. All that can be said is it appears to be some kind of spherical form with a hollow interior and hexagon skin. Is it a larger version, some kind of machine form of a buckyball or fullerene? If we were electrochemistry wizards or nanotech engineers, we might know. This woman who found these insects, this one insect, there's two views of the same insect, in a Morgellons lesion on July 26, 2012, wants to know why her body is sending forth complex living organisms, life forms that are from other species. Is her body serving as an incubator, a surrogate mother, the tubes and tissues making living creatures using her energy? Or is it the combination of bio-goo and filaments and crystals and frequencies that somehow manages to synthetically orchestrate the creation of life inside a human body? Is this a form of experimentation? How is this even possible? Yet it's happening. She has found eggs in the tubes inside the lesions, and the lesions have issued larvae. Others report bugs and worms, caterpillars too. When I first heard about bugs coming out of people's bodies, I didn't believe it. One researcher told me that insects like the bio-goo and they lay their eggs in it, and that was all, that Morgellons people were seeing the results of hatching eggs and thinking insects were coming out of their bodies. This was an explanation I could handle. But now, after seeing pictures of the tissue sacs and hearing from people who do not have Morgellons and have seen this proof themselves, I believe anything could be going on. So ignorant and unsuspecting is the world in general about what technology is up to, what it can produce, what it's playing with behind our backs. That's where I am. You could be anywhere else, and that's just fine. This is a journey into the terrain of suspending our ordinary beliefs. We are seeing intelligent materials imitating life to the point that some people are owned by the technology. It certainly looks like they are being used to make life and not in a natural way. A doctor who tried to help a Morgellons victim said in horror, "She has no reserves. I'm afraid that if I try anything, her body couldn't take it. She's right on the edge. I don't even know how she's alive. She should be dead." And I said, "She's not going to die. The technology won't let her die. It needs her body, her living body, to make its stuff. It's not going to let her die. She's owned by it." This was a new dawning for me and also for the doctor. We had not thought that technology could truly become the master and biology the slave. This is a new meaning for the word sustainability. Think about it. Technology will sustain itself on us. This is free energy, and the way it will be sold to us, machines using our energy, our blood flow, our heartbeat, our breathing, our motion, to draw their power from. I call it techno-bio-symbiosis. You can be sure this will be sold to us as a wonderful thing, a synergy, the most sensible way to run equipment. Your laptop will use your lap to run itself. Your phone will use your conversation. The machine will not be without you. You will be its engine. And social engineering will convince us all that this is just fantastic. In the meantime, the entire planet will have become intelligent. Your cells will be techno-biosymbiotic. Nanotechnology will be your doctor, chief of your immune system, keeping you going so the energy flow to the technology in you won't be interrupted. The new matrix.
Damn near every scene of the film, the actress showing breasts. Them grindhouse films was deplorable, the private team. Ain't even got to see the picture to get the picture. Most of the Billboard music only danceable to strippers. The NRA gets banned, the only weapons are scissors. Ain't no amendment, it's abolished to carry firearms. Garbage MCs get the arm chopped off. Microphone for a arm. The girlfriend screamed, and the sound was a smoke alarm. The only use for a fat farm is clothes at a farm. The audience said, "What's up with the new style?" They lost the charm. Ain't no Satanism with the words pop. Language absurd. MCs absurdly rhyming when the sound is power. It's now illegal to have real sentences and paragraphs. Then they got animals from the zoo with the staff. Wildlife replacing musicians while robotoids laugh.
Your brain fog will be replaced by artificial intelligence, and you will have a smart house in addition to your other smart possessions, including your ever-present phone. A new organization of nature, a new world order with frequencies running everything. Humans will have been redesigned by technological selection. We are in the corridor of that very systematic process right now. We are transitioning from biological entities into techno-biological hybrids. Right now, we are participating in a giant global casting call. We are being tested and observed for our response to radiation and other alterations from the inside out and the outside in.
You are seeing human decline, especially in the form of neurological and autoimmune disease. I want to say again that these success stories, the people who thrive, will be altered and capable of existing in the new matrix. Depopulation is only a way of whittling down, weeding out the failures. It's an alteration agenda, an adaptation experiment. We are living laboratories, very cheap and convenient when you consider it. So here are the basics of what's going on. Nature is messy. Too many variations on a theme, too unpredictable. It has to be controlled, hybridized, reduced. By being surrounded by radiation, ingesting genetically modified foods, and being given vaccines that also alter our biology and chemistry, we are being profoundly changed, biologically, electrically, and chemically. The new matrix.
Believe nothing, nothing versus nothing. The verses are nothing until the spelling creates spells. Who visualize an eternity when eternity is hell? Hello, hell, how are you? The response is not bad. Ain't that some crazy specifications of speculation of hating? Some human the opposite of good because bad is the good to them. The human zoo, just visit the city with check day. Them zombies buy dope when they need to purchase coats or pay bills. What's real? When real ain't even real no more. Real wasn't even real with the first place. The ignorant race, not a population of people neither. Underworld theater, theoretical theses theoretically speaking. The economic structure leaking. Wall Street crashed from the Bitcoin bubble. History repetitive to the real estate market. 21st century, how the hell individuals think cryptocurrency's real? That's less fake than phony money. People try to carry computers for wallets and purses, then request nurses. The clinic said, why don't you use a smartphone? Can't purchase souls with pawn shop loans. See the politics of chromes. The French Revolution failed when Napoleon got stopped at Waterloo.
So it's quite possible that way back in 1943, the U.S. Navy not only caused the ship to disappear, it literally disappeared and reappeared. Basically, military technology right now is about 1,200 years more advanced than public state technology. Computer technology right now, it's off the scale, I can't tell you. It's just right now, and employing just in black jet and stealth aircraft, the new computers are so completely advanced.
Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival.
Alien human war.
Monstrous. Monsters, mobsters, monstrosity, monstrosities, ceremonies, ceremonial criminals. Criminally criminalized chronologically, certified certificate, certification certainly, critical criteria, cerebral cerebellum, chronological monstrosously, notorious, notoriously, vicious, viciousness, viciously, lavishly, lavish, lava laboratories, laborious street labor, vampire neighbors, Transylvania neighborhood, what's good? Frankenstein mind, mindset mindful, mindfully mindless minded, minerals, mind field, minesweeper. Money printed mintish monthly. Atrocities atrocious. Those albums were bogus. Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventures. Signed to Interscope. Watch the credits. Dude, where's my car? Ashton Kutcher. Radio promoters are vultures. Remains with the vault. Edison voltage volumes. Voltmeter voltages. Voltaire. Voluntary venice. Villainous vile. Egyptian gold Bibles.
Well, the lady asked, with the slave labor camps, the old, the infirm, the handicapped, are they going to be executed? And will there be executions? You can bet your bottom dollar there actually will be these things. But other than that, yes, I would imagine so. If you look at all the 39 prison camps that are presently built, and they're called boot camps, by the way. And of course, these new trains that they have that have 143 shackle placements per train, they're a scary thing indeed. You know what they're called? They're called United Nations prisoner transfer cars. Alien human war.
You said you wanted change.